got done with the sprint car, and that was an experience and a half. Like, when you first start, it's like you think you're at the end of the throttle, and then it just keeps going. Like, it's another level of crazy. How the guys do it at Western Springs is, yeah, phenomenal. But that's my first time in a sprint car, hopefully not the last. And yeah, I can't thank Steve Smith enough. And heading into the off season now, so we'll start stripping the car, and yeah, see what's happening in the off season.